Do you have a second? Check this out. Nestled within the embrace of Montana's forests, mountains and lakes, lies an invitation to introspection, echoing the sentiments of transcendental wisdom. Amidst the grandeur of nature, a yoga retreat with Art Grigorian will unveil a sacred communion with nature, echoing Thoreau's philosophical ideas to find solace in the rhythm of the natural world. Here, amidst the whispering pines and the gentle lapping of waters, participants are invited to journey inward to explore the depths of their soul. Jesus Christ, I can't believe I wrote this. Or I can drop this crap and say, just come to my yoga retreat. Come and hang out with cool, like-minded people. Have a great time, eat some good food, do some yoga, enjoy nature's quietude, treat yourself to a good massage, sit around the fire with people and laugh wholeheartedly, tell some jokes if you feel like it, express your thoughts about the world, I don't know, gossip about your cat and how she's been ignoring you. Will being in nature give us the ultimate awakening? Maybe, probably not. How about a solid yoga class, a perfect philosophy, or a God-given lineage of some tradition? Maybe, but probably not. How about the worms in a rotten dog food squirming in your trash can? Maybe. In fact, that has more of a chance of stripping away who you think you are than the other things that I mentioned. Only if you don't reach for the bug spray. You see, it's not just one thing. It's the right configuration of everything in life coming together at a specific moment to bring about any kind of glimpse of awakening. This moment is so subtle, so delicate, that even if you blink your eyes, you might miss it. It's that narrow gate that leads to truth, to a place of sanity and peace, a place of deep and abiding love, not affected by the daily grind. Is there such a place? Does such a place even exist? Yes, it's inside of us. It's readily available to us at any moment if we stop erratically chasing after things, objects, and experiences. Yes, I'm mentioning chasing experiences while selling you yet another experience. But guess what? This is the reason why the Zen masters wrote koans like the Gateless Gate. So I hope you can join me for my first retreat, therefore my most special retreat. Why special? Because there haven't been any before this, and there may not be any after. Read more about it in the link I provided. See you guys later.